This is Drum Code Live with Adam Beyer.
Hi, welcome to Drum Code Radio Live with me, Adam Beyer. Today, we're gonna head over to the island that is Ibiza and the back-to-back gig I did there with Ida Engberg a couple of weeks ago. We played for Cocox at Space. We had a 3-hour-and-50-minute set, warmed it up nicely for Carl and Nick Fanciulli, and they're back-to-back they did. What we're gonna hear is the last hours from mine and Ida's set. So here it is, please enjoy.
Here we go.
Right now, you're tuned in to Drum Code Radio Live with me, Adam Beyer. Today, we're listening to Ida Engberg and myself playing back-to-back in the main room of Space Ibiza.
Tampa's ready, prepare to fly.
A big shout out to everyone going to Tomorrowland this weekend in Belgium. I'm playing both days, one back to back with Ida for the Prida stage, and also a solo gig for Tomorrowland's techno stage. Also, I cannot wait to get back to Cava Party, so in Greece on Monday. Some other gigs across Europe next week. Check my socials for all the dates. And also, please don't forget to hashtag DrumCodeLive on Twitter and Facebook to get in touch with me with all your shoutouts.
DrumCode.
ETHA is kicking off this year as usual. I'm doing a bunch of gigs. I've been in another one for Carl in September, replacing him when he's having the night off. I'm also doing another 4 gigs for Cocoon and a gig for Paradise at DC10. Last but not least, I'm playing the closing of Masioplex Night Mosaic that's taking place at Pasha.
Thank you.
Some messages over at the socials. David Annett saying, had Awakenings DCR on repeat the last 5 days, counting down the days until October. Eduardo May, always saving the Drum Code Live for Monday mornings, kickstarting the week with a bang. 310 dancing in the office, Drum Code for life. And Raf is saying, Adam Bay, I wake up and it's Drum Code Live all day, every day. I never shut it off for 5 minutes. And Pepe Reyes, my friends Manuel Amaro Gomez Flores and I had so much fun that day at Awakenings. Your closing set was superb. The fireworks, the tunes, and that final track, please God, thank you. If you want to check out the whole set we played at Space for Cork Corks, you can head over to BITV. It was broadcasted almost for the full 3 hours and 15 minutes. They missed a little bit in the beginning, but nevertheless, it's a good one, so go check it out if you want to get the full experience and the atmosphere of the club. I'm gonna turn the music off there and say thank you very much to Cork Corks again for having us at Space. Thanks for everyone that came out, everyone that was watching at BITV, and everyone that's listening to this show, obviously. Next week, I will be back here with another back-to-back for myself and Ida, taken from Ministry of Sound in London, where we played last weekend. Until then, have a good continuation of your summer, and don't forget, Drum Code for Life.
This is Drum Code Live with Adam Beyer.